So when I started at Baptist in 92, I thought being a gay was some clandestine covert organization. You know, like the NSA or something. I thought they operated in cell groups that bring into your mind. I'm here tonight to tell you they are exactly that. They recruit you to work with them before you even know it. They promise a better future, and the more you listen to them, the more you start to believe in yourself. Incredible ideas about your country, which is why I found myself sitting in Nashville opposite the great legend of Johnny Cash and telling him Irish invented country music. How many times has one of you heard an Irish kid, you know, in a taxi, tells you that an Irishman in Ireland would be more Nobel laureates for head population than anywhere else in the world? It's not true. Taxi drivers will tell you that the Irish state of civilization itself is true. The only functioning university in Europe in the 10th century was built just with a rope by the monks of Glendalough, but it was with a grant from the IDA. St. Brendan, not Christopher Columbus, discovered America. Yes, that's another one of theirs, and I certainly believe it. And actually, all of us believe me on every street, every laneway in this city, and this country. Absolutely sure that the United States of America is an Irish colony. So, you're probably thinking of a theme here, a kind of megalomania disguised as self-belief. But it's not just the braggadocio that you can write off as small island syndrome or small rock star syndrome. It's the confidence of people who take pride in solving other people's problems. And I have learned to see the idea is this. I see them as kind of like a big scissors, not out to cut ribbon at schmaltzy openings, but to cut red tape to keep your businesses open long after those openings. In terms of being a small island, as we have learned, if you're in trouble, the idea will do whatever it takes. If that means taking your problems to the highest office in the land, our P Shucks office, or as he is known this week, our Tech Shucks office. The idea you do it, and they know that our First Minister wants you to thrive here. By the way, you can just go across the road there and knock on his door, since it's literally across the street. And in fact, they will give you the P Shucks phone number. I have it here. It's 0877-5681. He's better on text. If they do the truth, or any other pursuits of most other parties, you will hear the same message. Whilst we are proud of our 12.5% corporate tax rate, and in the days of the far side of Treasury, we are prouder still of our brilliant, hard-working, highly educated, freshly minted, problem-solving workforce. That is the real reason to invest in Ireland. So, to toast the IEA, it's Barry, who I've known and worked for a long time now. I want to toast them because they look after the Ireland.